it doesn't matter the constituency I'm talking with. They're all looking at embedded finance, embedded payments as a place where they want to learn more. They see it as a, the vendors see it as a place where they can bring differentiation. The investor community sees it as a competitive, sort of lever